Mike from Gateway Garden Center in Hoquetson, Delaware. And today I want to introduce you to this beautiful Andromeda, also known as Pieris, which is called Katsura. So you can see that the new foliage is beautifully deep maroon and very dramatic against the green leaves. In the spring, it's covered in April with white flowers that are very fragrant, little bell-shaped flowers, kind of like a lily of the valley. Really a stunning plant for all seasons because it's evergreen. It has beautiful flowers, gorgeous summer new foliage, and best of all, the deer don't eat it. So try one in your shady garden. Thanks for listening.